Welcome to another Eleshop video. If you're in the market for a new soldering iron, today's video is for you. We're diving into the world of USB-C soldering irons, and we're going to compare three popular models: the Pinecil V2, the Fnirsi HS-01, and the Miniware TS101. Which one is best for your soldering needs? Let's find out. USB-C soldering irons have gained popularity for their flexibility, portability, and lightweight design. Unlike traditional models, they can be powered by a USB-C source, like a power bank or wall adapter, giving you the freedom to work anywhere without bulky cords. Most USB-C soldering irons use an active tip, which allows for precise temperature control and quick heat up time, ensuring consistent heat delivery, just like a full-size soldering station. However, they do have some downsides. USB-C soldering irons aren't as widely adapted, partly because some users feel they lack the quality and performance of traditional models. They also usually don't come with accessories like full-size holders and tip cleaners, as they aren't full soldering stations. Keep that in mind when planning your setup. Let's start with the Pinecil V2, a popular choice in the soldering community, especially for its portability and open source flexibility. One of the standout features is the ability to customize the firmware, allowing you to control temperature settings via Bluetooth and even set the interface to Dutch, which is a neat touch for users who prefer another language. It's fast to heat up, reaching 300 degrees Celsius in about 10 to 15 seconds, and offers a range of tips for various tasks. However, the Pinecil V2 does have a couple of downsides. Firstly, the build quality feels somewhat less robust compared to other models. Secondly, while it's got a good selection of tips, they're exclusive to Pinecil, meaning you can't use other brands' tips. The fit of the tip isn't always as tight as you might want, which can be quite annoying during soldering. Another issue of the Pinecil is that a small bolt is used to keep the tip in place. This bolt makes it inconvenient to change the tip, and even with this bolt in place, the tip is not mounted very sturdy. There is a little play when the tip is wiggled, which can be annoying when soldering. Next up, we have the Fnirsi HS-02, a new and versatile option in the USB-C soldering iron category. Unlike the Pinecil V2, which is open source, the HS-02 is closed source but still offers impressive features that makes it a solid choice for anyone needing a portable and precise soldering tool. This model comes as a complete set, including the soldering iron, a 100 watt power adapter, a USB-C cable, and three tips, making it ready to use right out of the box. The HS-02 has an adjustable temperature range from 100 to 450 degrees Celsius and heats up in just 4 seconds, ensuring quick and efficient soldering. Built with an all-metal construction, the HS-02 feels sturdy and offers a secure tip attachment, ensuring stability during use. The interchangeable tips are easy to swap, making it versatile for a variety of tasks, from delicate surface mount soldering to heavier jobs. The metal cap makes it very easy to store the iron after soldering. Even when the tip is still hot, just screw the cap on and you can put the iron away with the hot tip safely protected. With the other irons, you have to wait until the tip is cooled down before you can put the tip away. Now, let's take a look at the TS101 by Miniware, a direct competitor to both of the models we looked at so far. The TS101 is a highly regarded soldering iron, popular in the community for its compact design and powerful performance. Just like the Pinecil, it's super portable and easy to carry around. The TS101 offers a temperature range from 200 to 400 degrees Celsius, making it suitable for most soldering tasks. It also features an ergonomic handle, which some users find more comfortable during long soldering sessions. Plus, it includes an anti-slip cap, which helps you easily replace tips without a hassle. Its reliable heat recovery and flexibility makes it a great choice for precision work. So now that we've gone through the specs and features, let's talk about which one is the best for 2024. The Pinecil is perfect for tweakers. It has open source firmware and adjustable temperature settings via Bluetooth. Reliability has been proven, as the Pinecil is a very popular iron for several years already. The TS101 is all about reliability, and as a successor of the popular TS100, it's a trusted choice for many. With its quick heat up time and solid performance, you really can't go wrong with this one. The HS02 has rapidly gained popularity due to the complete package of accessories which is included with the iron. The metal housing makes it robust and the tips can be exchanged quickly. However, it's a new entry on the market, so Fnirsi still has to prove its reliability. So there you have it. Each of these USB-C soldering irons has its own strengths depending on your needs. Whether you prioritize open source, reliability, or a metal enclosure, there's a model that fits your wishes. Let me know which one you pick in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.